finish isn't decided at the top of the climb, but the route is challenging, and it's an important day for the general classification. You will have to be there on the final climb if we are to do well. I'm not too worried. I think we're able to stick with the best and vie for a stage podium. Have a good day, guys. Go! Go!
Hello. Ça là là. Okay. Top 15 states, will love us. Boredom, fool thing. Oh, break away, we be bow. Should be part of all. Here we go. Auto. Interesting. And Lewis Leon Sanders is probably going to lose the jersey today. Okay, Richard Porte. To see yesterday's stage with Bosenhagen. Was sad Miles Cole didn't win. So here we go. This should be supposed to be like 6 states of the Criterium du Dauphine. Aro, Puerto Vigo, Tomato Kind. I'll write it for the polka dot juicy. Let's see. The clarification, polka dot, who's on the sentences. We should definitely try to see if Leon's sentence can kick up. If it's gonna come and break away. Seems like it don't want to work. Pills on it is. Ketchup. Sanchez Bilbao. Nice. And what is Fulsang and Kangal doing up there? Okay, this is a mistake. This is a mistake. Bilbao catching up here. That just means we can go for polka dot jersey. I'm fools, I need to go back to the peloton. Testing 1-2-3. Okay, Aro is trying to get up. We should even try to put some speed on this. No one wants to work. Fulsang has a very good day today, so it should probably be today or tomorrow. But I think Lopez attack should come today. Let's see what we can do. A strong, brave group, and no one is a threat for the yellow jersey except Richie Port. They are drying fast. It must be because of this sprint so close. A lot of different kind of riders here. M. Yates also in breakaway. That is one. It's actually a tough group for breakaway. It's a kind just trying to catch up. He would be a dangerous guy to get up here. And today's stage in real life is like a hilly terrain. Should be a sprinter stage. Tell me. Seems like this group cannot work together. Not as they're supposed to. We try to put Vergen up and the wrist. Disrupt the relay. Relay. 34 seconds. It's gonna be a tough nut to crack. So you were trying to catch up. Oh, that's not good. Definitely be here. I don't think it's gonna hold. He's just trying to get up and see if you get the points. Didn't work. Too many guys who actually catch up on this. But it's fine. But there was the only chance to actually get some points, which we send this. Next up is a sprint. So here we go. En El Pistorio. Okay. Lovis. Set a piece. Let's hope it should be enough. Finally, okay, interesting people who have been dropped. See Galakittle, he's probably gonna drop out of the race of the stage. It's like 1 minute is the maximum we're gonna get. And now there's a sprint. That's not good. After this sprint is completely open. Trying to put it. See if we get the points. We couldn't. Now we're gonna go for the important sections.
The front of the race will soon be getting down to the serious business. In less than 5 kilometers, they'll begin the ascent of the Col d'Aspin.
Col d'Aspin. To get up to the groove again. And this is not our day, you see. We should be able to win this, but yeah. 2 seconds, guys. See if you can get them up, else there's nothing we can do.
Here is the Col d'Aspin. This first ascent is well known to riders because it is regularly climbed by the Tour de France. This year will mark the 54th passage of the tour over the Col d'Aspin.
It's going up now. This is not the worst part. Need to get through up in the group. Ulisi. People are driving off now.
Yeah.
Yeah, in control at this point.
Okay, we'll relay.
And Kangard. Kilovins, Spartacus.
This
15 next uphill is going to be a problem. Oh, right now there's no need to spend our energy. Gonna be the final climb that makes a difference. Didn't go, Fellini. We try to set a pace here. Bilbao. If you get like 30 rides left. Quintana has been dropped. Not surprising. Group Sanchez. We didn't expect much from him anyway, so it's fine. You should just relax. No need for you using too much. Valgren and Kangard. Something we expected. But we minimized the group as we also wanted to. So, boom. We have full time right there. There was some intentionally. Group 3 now, yes. Yes, Kreuzwitz. You're right there. Boom. And you're back. There, full tank. And Doug is in a good position. I don't think this comes from huge gaps before the last climb anyway. Twenty seconds to the group. Rui Costa. And Powell's. Well, Powell's slick. No, this is going to be important. So, this is going to be different. To Malay. Thank you. give it a go. Rodriguez from the Legion team. He probably worked for Contador. I'm going to steady pace up here. Try to do it again as we did before, but this time Kangard are protecting Fuglsang. Set a piece. Let's see, 25 riders. Before we reach the top. Mike Rogers just behind. Quintana's been dropped again. It's also been fun to see next year. Fuglsang should maybe drive with Movistar, they say. And Quintana should go for Bahrain, and Landa go for some other team. And then there's only Valverde, he's probably going to stop next year. So Fuglsang to Movistar next year, that'll be fun. Gonna be tough, tough, tough. Let's say 20 riders been dropping her. Let's see. Lopez should not go for this. got been dropped, of course. We expected that. It seems like Quintana had a real bad day today. Trying to go a little faster. And the chingo has been dropped. Should leave for Kangard and then Kangard. It's the only chance to get some points in this. So I don't think long way to the top. especially if you are low on energy. Our last chance to get some space, or else he's gonna die. Trying. Fire has been dropped. So, teach him in garden been dropped. It's going down now. Let's get down. Let's see how much we can get back with this. He's not gonna keep the polka dot jersey, but it doesn't matter. Channel group. That would be nice if we could get back to that. Of course, Belgrade has been dropped. Franslik Amador, Mike Rogers, Rodriguez, Potevo, Aru. So we're going down here. The last downhill before this epic battle. It's gonna be time to see how Fusing is gonna do today. He's the only guy to help Fusing now. It's gonna be exciting to see how much power he actually have. And especially the legendary team is here. The Catalivans, Mike Rogers, Contador, Frank Slick. And it's like a bit powers in this breakaway. And no one seems like they go behind the time limit. And there's Valverde, the world champion. Right there. What does he have? Feed some for Bilbao. He needed. He needs some food. It's time. So here we go.
It's the longest part in the succession. The favorites will probably still hang back before coming to the fall.
Okay, I'm coming to protect you. I should definitely not be here, we are taking. Should definitely not try to take before we reach a second. Well, the legend seems like going on and take control. Fang Slick. Bow is still up there, just waiting for me.
Take it easy, whatever happens.
Froome has been dropped. Roger has been dropped. Hold on. Neve. Fang Slick are pushing it. Bilbao has been dropped. It's definitely waiting for Lopez. Valverde. Interesting. Kukowski can follow the space. Probably too early. Pistorio. Mm. Go battle run. Grow on buddy. Nobody here. Il pistorio, per vedere. Jaron Thomas, Dumoulin, Ulzan, vabbè.
The riders will now attack the Col du Bisc, the last climb of the day before dropping down towards the finish. Easy going, but bit by bit the slope gets steeper to reach an average of 7% in the last 2 kilometers.
Can we get up to them? Contador, Valverde, Dumoulin, Jaron Thomas, and Fuglsang. If I know Valverde correct, he's probably gonna attack now. Safe energy. Let's see what we can do here. Ah, Leon. Four kilometers finish. Ay, Valverde. He's so fucking sprinter. Oh, he's tenner. That suck. But I knew it. But that was fine. It was a fine stage. That was a fine stage. And Scully. 30 kilometers to finish. Where's Mulder? Oh yeah, that didn't go bad. It was better than I expected. Especially if you think about this as a legendary mode. So it's not bad. He's a long way from home. I don't think he's inside the time limit.
He will climb on the podium to receive his jersey and a kiss from the hostesses. Here's the white jersey of this Tour de France. He will be able to hang this jersey in his trophy room. Let's hope for him that he can add more.
Ah. Yeah, see, I lost a puck out of jersey, but I got a new jersey. I hope that gives me moral boost. Richie Poud. Pooja. Det er sjovt, de ringer hele dagen, ikke? Det er sjovt, de ringer hele dagen, ikke? Lopez. Keep it. Team Contador, friends. Richard Port. Let's see. El Pistorio. Full time. Team Sky, losing the Sanders. Yeah, I really don't like this because Fuchsang is completely broken. Yeah. At least there's a rest aid right there. That's fine. So, but I'm gonna start this and then I take a break. And watch the real cycling. Do then. Vel værde og favorites. Today's breakaway. Today's breakaway. Retain white jersey. I cannot put everyone in today's breakaway. That is not possible. Yes. And I'm gonna continue later tonight. Thank you for watching and goodbye.